can't you see? You're everything I hope for. You're everything I need. You are so beautiful to me. You are so beautiful, to me. You are so beautiful, babe. To me, can't you see? So beautiful to me.
What is he doing all this extra stuff for? And then he and his phone's going off all day. And I'm like,
people calling me, ask me, man, where is it at? What time are we gonna be there? Is everybody there? Is everybody gonna be there?
And I never bothered to ask at all.
Because I had to go get the ring. I was late. We had a function to go to, and I was late to that because I was buying the ring, and I had to lie to her about the ring, and it was just like straight crazy.
So when we got stopped here, the dock's like 15 minutes from here. And I'm like, we have to get on the boat. We got to get on the boat. Let's go. I'm like, why are we stopping at the park? We ain't got time to stop at the park. He's like, I just want you to see something. And I'm sitting there like, oh my gosh, we're going to be late again. And we're going to have to call them to hold the boat for us. And that's not a good look. And so then...
It's okay. I got you. I'm going to let the boat get you.
So he's like, just stand right here. And I'm like, what now? He turns around, has his box. And I just like... And he starts, I can't remember what you said, something
said,
like,
Chris Gill, will you please make me the happiest man?
No, that's not how, that's
something
not,
like that. I don't
can't
know.
Say that.
What did I say?
You started off with something like,
all my life, I think it was like,
all my life, I've been waiting for somebody like you.
And God has given you to me.
And I think this is a perfect place and opportunity to ask you, and that's when I started crying.
Will you be my wife? Start crying.
You should be happy that I cried. I could have been like, no.
Yeah, then I would have been the one crying.
Like, I don't know you like that, dude. Sorry.
But you said yes. Made me
technically
happy.
I didn't say yes. I gave you that handshake.
That was yes.
My mom always used to say you can't hear a handshake. She would have to make me say it. And then the other funny thing was that somebody else was actually getting married in this park at the same time, and I didn't realize that they were watching us too. So then all of a sudden you just hear this round of applause,
hand clapping, like,
and I'm like, oh yeah, thank you. Okay, we gotta go get on the boat. So
yeah, that was kind of cool. Yeah. I enjoyed that.
That was a good day. And then to get to the boat and realize that all of our friends were there.
See, and the crazy part about that, I put all this together in 3 days. Literally, 3 days. 3 days. I had everybody situated in three. Actually, it was 4 days. 4 days.
Everybody lying to me because Pearly had seen me a couple days before that, and I was talking about the boat, and I was like, "What you gonna do, girl? Oh, I'm just gonna hang out with Trent."
Well, she did hang out with Trent.
I know.
She didn't throw
everybody
you in
the was mix. Lying to me.
I lied to you.
I know everybody was lying to me.
And I didn't want to lie to you.
It was all right. It was a good lie.
But see, it started with the ring.
What about the ring?
Because we relate to the comedy club. To the comedy club, because I had to.
Yep, and I was mad about that because I was like, oh my gosh, she makes me run late for everything. Every time we're running late for something, it's probably Marvin running behind, and I'm tired of having to explain that. Yeah. But it's all good.
I had good reason, though.
It's all good. It's all good. We together, that's all that matters.
That's all that matters.
You are so beautiful. To me, you are so beautiful, babe. To me, can't you see? So beautiful to me.